Mexican sombrero. He is Mexican born. He fights out of the people in this arena. Here comes the local hero from Palma Park, Maryland. The bell. Round one. About 50 seconds left in round one. End of round one. Right in combination, and down went Rock. Try to make any kind of fighter. Wild swinging, brawling. In his last fight, he was knocked down eight. Quick, taking advantage of the opponent's opening. Took a counterpunch by Leonard after the wild left by Ramon. Back, third round action just underway. Sugar Ray Leonard. The third round action starts Sugar Ray a lot. Ray Leonard in complete charge. That's become sad. They should call this one Easy Target. Sugar Ray sent around four just underway. Ray Leonard toying with in jarringly against Raymond. Not a knockdown. You heard the counting. This is fourth round action. Of blows he's been taking. Every time. We are counting down. The fifth round. Ramon is still alive. Going to a station break at the termination of this round. Two worthy opponents, Termite Watkins, who is a really good fighter, and Ramon in Philadelphia. Fighting the wild. The Larry Limousin, where he had to decision. Round six, live from the Baltimore Civic Center. Right there, a hit jolted back. Sugar Ray quick to take advantage. Oh, that's ready to go again. He is staggering, he is rubbery leg, he is against the ropes, and Sugar Ray Leonard is seven. Live from the Baltimore Civic Center. Seem to have the ability to absorb punishment. Up next, except on the West Coast, the Hawaiian Open. Grounds this time. Take a look at Rocky and see the nature of those welts under the eyes. Leaves himself open after every one of those wild swings. Sugar Ray capitalized. Jaw, you saw. Right above us. Right above us. Now, suddenly, he was laying back, not on Larry. Fighting in the back. And still, little Ramon stays on his. Coming to the end, thankfully, of this fight. Thank heaven it is over. Awaiting what's an obvious decision, unanimous decision in a terribly one-sided match going to Sugar Ray Leonard.